Why do people want to believe that man is irrelevant? When you hear today people's comments on that old myth of man as the head of nature, they come back in a very funny way. They say, oh, that's the most conceited point of view. Man is part of nature. Yes, but why is it that the naturalists who think that man is part of nature are always fighting nature? Because they don't understand what it means to be the head of nature. Every creature is the head of nature in its turn, and we all take turns. But it takes this complexity of patterns.